Hi guys, today I am making AC generator model. We will need a cardboard and we will make this kind of structure. It's a wheel, it's a stand, it's rotating on the stand. Now we will take a DC motor which is connected with LED. When we rotate DC motor, LED will make light. Fix the DC motor in the stand. DC motor should be fixed in horizontal to wheel. And now take a fan belt. It's like a rubber, hair rubber, and wear the wheel to this DC motor. When we rotate wheel, DC motor should rotate. Take a nail for rotate the wheel. You can see it is looking like a generator. We are converting mechanical energy to electrical energy. When we rotate the wheel, energy will generate. When we rotate more, then we will get more electricity. It's a generator model. Thanks for watching.